Good evening, ladies and gentle guys, and welcome to Minecraft. How many times have you heard that before? Right? It's so original. Why am I going to make a let's play of Minecraft? Well, it's simple. I've played a long time ago, like hundreds of hours, then I stopped. But today, I listen to soundtracks, game soundtracks when I'm working, and I've heard the soundtrack of Minecraft, you know, the calm piano sound, and I got chills everywhere, and I was like, oh damn, I have to play Minecraft, I just want to go back for a second, now, why not? Let's play it, right? Everyone does it, why shouldn't I? Okay, so, how are we going to make this special? I don't know, I have never slayed a dragon, I haven't come even close before, because when I played that, when I played Minecraft before, there was no dragon, there was just pigs, cows, you know, maybe sheep, that's it, and lava, and skeletons, and I don't even know, yeah, those creepers. So, I think our quest today, or not just today, I think our quest should be, let's kill the dragon. Let's just kill the dragon. Why not? I asked Shia yesterday, like, at the gym. We were hanging out, right? And he was like,
just do it!
I'm like, whoa, okay, chill out, man. I got this, let's do it. So, if you wanna kill a dragon, we should figure out a proper name, right? So, for the world, I think, let's be original. Or maybe not. That's actually a pretty good name. How is his name pronounced? Cumberbatch. Shall perish. 69. No. Cumberbatch shall perish. Okay, survival, right? More world, I don't even know. Let's. Feel of the loading world is overwhelming. Do you feel it? Like it's creating our future. Okay, let's stop it right here. Ah, it's a bit laggy. I don't know if it's my internet or computer. Oh, sheep. Nice. I don't have brown sheep in a game. Damn, I'm old. Okay, so we're in a forest. And there are... Hello there, little sheepy. How are you? I listen to it. That's it, this is the music. No. We should focus to kill dragon. And I think we definitely will need some mushrooms for this quest, so let's start with it. We've got a mushroom and think we are almost ready. So, what are these? Some little trees? Can I collect them? Oh! So you can get a... Nice! You know, I remember back then, I don't want to sound like that guy that always says, back in my time, everything was harder and you all suck! No, I'm not gonna be that guy. But back in my time, you could only collect the seeds in, treasures. I think they weren't part of the grass, I think there was no grass back then. So I think we have enough. So let's just pick up some flowers, I think. Oh yeah, yellow flowers. Are there more colors of flowers today? It will be overwhelming because
back in my day, there was only red and yellow and we were okay with it.
So I think I need some wood, right? I think it didn't change back then. So let's harvest some wood really fast. Knock knock chop 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 chop. It's fun, right? I knew that this is gonna be fun, but I need. Yeah, I think fire is. I think it's gonna be 20, right? To make some simple tools, and I think. Oh, water, nice, and beaches. Maybe there are some more beaches on these beaches. Haha, the roots. Achievement: taking inventory, right? Achievement for pressing E. I am so godlike in this game. So we have spruce wood planks. We can make look at the avatar. Yeah, I use some kind of an agent avatar. This is definitely not random. Okay, crafting table, and we can craft. And once we mine, we are done with this game. I forgot how to game. Okay, so we're gonna... I think this is a really nice place. You know, you get everything. There are peaks over there, and water, and beaches, and some strange cave right here. Woo! Damn, I think this is a great location. Let's just build our outpost right here. Right now. Right here. Right now. Stop it. Where? Okay, I think I'm gonna do it here. And let's craft. What can we... I forgot... button. Okay. No. We need... some sticks. And with the stick, we can defeat a dragon. And... yeah. I'm not sure... No. I'm doing it completely wrong. Yeah, Jesus Christ, I suck. It's so funny. Okay. Ashaba. And you can read the attack now. That's awesome. Now we need a hoe. I don't think we need a hoe, but let's pick up a hoe. Then we need a simple wooden pickaxe. And of course, an axe. Without an axe, there we... Oh, brown sheep. I think... Shall I kill it? I think I need to kill it to, you know, sleep. But you already know, everyone knows how to do it. Just not me. So let's chop some wood before it gets dark. And I saw some getting wood. That's an achievement. Actually, really. I wonder if there is a hidden irony in that. I don't know. Okay, we got some more wood. Let's destroy some other environment over here. So far, it's really funny, right? Me getting wood. 18 plus. I'm gonna harvest some real money on it. So, is the sun coming down or what? Where's the sun?
Where is it?
Where is it? Oh, stop with pumpkins! Let's mash them. And more mushrooms. There's everything! Come on! That's awesome. Got everything here. Wow, what a leg. Can I make a mushroom soup? I think I can. So, we need bed, right? So, I have to kill the sheep, which is, of course... I didn't make a sword! Damn. No might. I will kill it with the axe! Come here, sheep! Oh, that was fast. You saw nothing. I got experience, yeah, for a couple of and a raw mutton. Come on, I need more, you know, the thing that's called wool. So pro in English. What are these? I think I need one more. Or do I? I think I do. Nice. With 3 pieces of wool, I think I can make a bed already. So the next step would be definitely... come back to our mighty base. Hey, why shouldn't we build a treehouse? It'll be awesome, right? Or would it? I think it would be awesome. Let's build a treehouse. Like little American kids, because back here in Europe, I have never heard about any of my friends getting a treehouse. So, it's probably an American thing. So, get enough wood. Let's... build a treehouse. This is the greatest achievement in buildings of Minecraft. The treehouse, 5 to 5 blocks, made out of wood. Epic. And I think I need this coal. I need this coal. Why do I do it when I have this awesome, epic shovel of greatness? Let's carefully mine this sand and carefully, jiggly bittly take this coal.
Where is that?
Oh, I got it. Is the sound broken? No, it's not. Is there more coal? I think it is. I need it. Give it to me, nice. Now we can make torches, right? And if I mine some of these blocks, I think I can get stone. How do you pronounce it? Tools, not toys. Damn, I'm bad in English. Okay. How much? A few more. I think furnace. It's needed for furnace, right? I feel like an old man trying to work on a computer for the first time.
What does this button do? What do you say, cynic male? You don't have pigeons for that? What the shit of time is this?
Okay, I think that's enough. We don't want to be caught here unprepared when the sun comes down.
Where's the sun?
Over there, slowly coming down. Okay, we need to build some protective system, like a bridge of Kazat dirt. Here's the bridge of Kazat dirt. Just have to warn Gandalf when he comes to visit that it's slippery a little bit. Okay, I think like two blocks. I think that spiders are jumpy bitches, right? So I think I need to make it even larger, this place. Okay, I think that's enough. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's build ourselves some gentle bridge. Ta-da! Genius. So now we have this awesome treehouse. Now we have to build some defenses. Now, I think this is the greatest piece of architecture you've ever seen, right? Now we have to build some, torches. Nice. We got some torches. Now we can light this place up. Boom, boom. Awesome. Now the creatures of the night will come up. Look at that. That evil creature hiding in the woods. So, I wonder what's down there. So, on the first encounter, he's just like Octopus man chilling out, right? Dr. Octopus. How do they call them? Enderman, right? He makes this scratchy noise. I always get goosebumps when when I think about it. So what other monsters are here anyway? I think they are the terrorists, creepers, skeletons, zombies of different kinds. Yeah, the wizards. I think they are the wizards in the game. What the wah? Stay away, filthy creature. I have a wooden axe and I am not afraid to use it. Where are you? Show your... Do not show yourself. Your ugliness could make me unhappy. Where is he, anyway? I don't see him, I can only hear you. That's the scariest part of Minecraft. It's just the blocky game, but you get scared by the sounds. I didn't think the sound design was great from the beginnings. Oh, here he is. Hello! You are not invited for the party, it's like VIP, you know? Pamela is here and everyone. Bodyguards won't let you in, I'm sorry. Really sorry. You know, the drinks are expensive though, so you can afford it, I guess. Back to the game itself. Let's build this awesome achievement. For this, I already made it. Humans are slow in this game. And now I want a bed, which is made of wood. Damn, I'm stupid. So I built my house and then I'm destroying it just to create a bed, right? So how was it? Three blocks of wood and three blocks of... Let's make a brown pillow. Oh no, put it on top because sometimes when a monster comes, I can't put myself. We don't want anyone to see it, right? So where do we put the bed? Oh, there are not much safe locations here. So let's just put it next to the tree. We are safe here. Bloop! And let's just sleep it over. You know, there are enemies trying to get into our house, but we are safe. So let's sleep. Oh yeah, of course. You know, when I said you're not invited, I meant it. Like, really. So I think I'm gonna have to walk you away from my house. And how do I do it, you ask? Let's behold this sword!
You are not invited! You shall not pass!
How is he still alive? Why is this sword so weak?
And that two of them die, you filthy creature! Shall meet your.
What the hell? They are tough, man. Did I put some hard difficulty or what the hell? Hey, you there, you think you're a tree? That's nice. I have 1-3 here and there is now no hands, no zombie hands from it. So, what do you think? Come here. Come here, I'm gonna show you some manners. I'm talking to you, bitch. Come here. Yeah, that's right. That's right. What the? No! You are not a tree. You are not a fucking tree, you son of a losing. Why is he so strong? What the hell? What the hell? I got a stone sword, man. What the fuck? Legolas, is it you? Where is the rest of the fellowship? Where is Bilbo? I need to kill a dragon. Is he with me? Legolas. Blondie. Woohoo! Yo, what the fuck?